on the subject of charter boats with the moorings, mm-hmm. there's a lot of guys on the Leopard Yahoo group that have phased out charter boats. And the consensus is the moorings will do as little or as much as you say. So if you just say, ah, fix it, you know, they'll... If you're there looking at every little thing and addressing it and making a list and say, look, you've got to do this, they'll do it.
The trick.
If you're long distance just saying, ah, fix what you think, they're going to do as little as possible.
It's worth the money. It's worth the money to employ a surveyor. Once it enters the phase-out stage, to employ a surveyor, if you're a long way away, you pay that surveyor his money, he's going to do his job properly. And there's a very, very good one in the BBIs in Tortola, who will find every single thing wrong with those charter boats, down to the fridge seals, and tell them to get them replaced. And once you have the surveyor's report in your hand, as the owner that is selling the boat out of the charter fleet, because you could be the owner who's taking your boat out of the charter fleet and keeping it for yourself. Mm-hmm. So it's in your interest to have that boat, once it leaves the charter fleet, in pristine condition. Get a surveyor to do the survey on the boat out of water and in water, and let them, and pay them to tell you what needs to be done to the boat, and then they have to follow the surveyor's report.
Yeah, we're real grateful to have found Stephen selling his owner's version boat that had never been chartered. He's an engineer, so every little thing had been meticulously thought out.
Yeah.
Brilliant. We scored.
I'm glad you did. You got an excellent boat at an excellent price. So I put together a document with the photos and the specifications for the boat.
You took the photos?
No, Des took the photos. She took all the pictures on the boat. She came out, she spent about an hour and a half doing it.
Those photos were key, because that's what reeled us in. And I'm looking at lots of boats at this point, and we're thinking about, you know, are these pictures lying? There's so many people that know how to make it look like it's a nice boat without it actually being a nice boat.
And a lot of times the pictures are from about 6 or 7 years ago.
Or when they first got the boat.
Or when they first bought it. Or when the boat's just been hauled out and polished up, and then it comes back in the water 2 days later.
So we were so skeptical. I was
and
like,
rightfully so,
this is a great boat. If it's like the pictures, I've got to have a surveyor pronto.
Even the surveyor would agree with you on that one. Because yes.
Bastian got on the boat, he gave me a call. The next thing I know, I'm having a conversation with him and he's saying, yes, it's as nice as the photos. If you're serious, you want to come see this boat.
The first time the broker, our broker, saw this boat, he took one look around. He asked the same question on the phone. Are the photos real? Is that how the boat's looking now? And I said yes. And the first time he set foot on this boat, he took one look around and he said, fine, we're selling a nearly new boat. And that's all he had to do, just look, just a quick 2 minute look around his cabin, see the boat and go, fine, it's nearly new. So no problem. He was happy with it. But yeah,
awesome.
It was well looked after.